Writer and producer Twinkle Khanna, riding high on the success of a just-released film, Padman, has the apt reply to the film's ban in Pakistan. According to members of the censor board of Pakistan, films on taboo topics such as menstruation should not be allowed to show in the country. Reacting to the ban in the neighboring country, Twinkle said,
I think women menstruate no matter where you put a boundary or a border. We menstruate this side, we menstruate that side. And it's important for them to see it as well. And I wish that they would change their mind and show the movie.
Padman tells the real-life story of an Indian man named Arunachalam Murganantham and how he came to inventing low-cost sanitary napkins for women in Indian villages. Directed by R. Balki, the film is based on a short story from Twinkle Khanna's book, The Legend of Lakshmi Prasad. RUN's report. Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.